I'm here on 60th Street in West New York, where the facade of a building pulled away and actually collapsed, injuring 4 people. One of the men was saved by Dr. Roque, who is also the mayor of West New York. We spoke with him and got some of the details.
Well, yes, it was a very hectic day. I was in my doctor's office seeing my last patient, and all of a sudden I heard like a big thunder. And that's when I went outside. There were people yelling and screaming. And towards my left, I saw this man laying on the floor, a bunch of bricks on top of him. And my instincts just took over. I went over and provided first aid. He wasn't breathing, so I was able to do some jaw thrust. Then I was able to clear his airway, and then I was able to stabilize the cervical spine. And that's when he began breathing. And then I was going to say, I congratulate the West New York Police Department and the North Hudson Regional Fire, because they were at the scene within minutes, and they were able to be evacuated. So I'm going to say to the fantastic work that the police and the fire department did, they were able to save his life. And I did get in touch. I went to Jersey City Medical Center. The patient is much better today. I'm actually going to see him about 5 or 6 o'clock this evening. So I'm going to say it's a success story, but I'm not the hero. I'm going to say the hero is the West New York Police Department, the North Hudson Regional Fire, because they're the ones that did the difference. I'm just part of a big team of good people making a difference at West New York.
As you can see, they're working on the building and tearing down the ones adjacent to it. In West New York, I'm Ashley Bruno for HCTV.